What have we here? Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel. Whoops!
Buckle up, everybody!
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan! Oh boy! Oh boy! Got a good buzz off of that one. We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
Whoa!
Who wants to do that again?
No? Brace for impact.
Got a good buzz off of that one.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out? Hey, careful, kid.
Sorry, it was the quickest way. Sorry. Thank you. Yeah, pardon me.
Definitely awake. Buckle up, everybody.
We ain't got no auto club out here, Nathan.
Be right back.
See ya.
Thanks for waiting.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Maybe use the car.
Just a suggestion.
Let me know when I can open my eyes. Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Here, make a picture of me. the right request. Every start needs to be documented before we use explosives.
Nice shot, little brother.
I think we're clear.
Let's see what's in there.
Everybody!
Hey, Nathan, you ever want to ease up?
Check it out, boys.
What is it? You can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. Especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Well, did you look at this?
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Cool.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
Oh, no, no guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too. Here we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge? How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
The name of the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge crank.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. All right, I'm up. Sam! Special delivery! Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I see now.
Covering the car closing.